As if getting stomped by Virginia Tech wasn't bad enough, Duke will also have to make do without its head coach for a good chunk of the season. Coach Mike Krzyzewski will have back surgery this Friday and is expected to be off the court for at least 4 weeks. Assistant coach Jeff Capel will take over while he recovers. Coach K hasn't missed this much time with the team in 2 decades.